A fired Dallas police officer Amber Guyger's murder case will be back before a judge, and all of her training records will be reviewed. This is the second hearing just this month. Guyger admits to shooting and killing Botham Jean back in September. She says that she thought he was an intruder after mistakenly entering his apartment. The court has not said if Guyger will be required to attend, but we will be there and we'll be posting updates. You can find that information on CBS DFW's Facebook page.